Alrighty then, what's up guys? Overbreeze Gamer here, and welcome back with another live stream for you guys. So what's up? Welcome back to the channel. And we're finally back here on Twitch. Continuing a game I am not excited to get back to. Getting back to a game where I don't really want to go back, if you know what I mean. Not at all. What else can I share it to? I don't even know. All right. What's up, one viewer? Welcome to the stream. So yes, we're back with Outlast 2, Part 6. So of course, as always, the playlist for this bad boy will be in the link in the description, so definitely check that bad boy out. You guys will be able to see my entire walkthrough on this from beginning to end. And see me. Because that's what I'm gonna do. But we must show courage and strength through these times. As always, smash the like if you guys do enjoy. Smash the subscribe on you guys are new to the channel. I'm part of the Overs Army. We're on the road to 700. If I do reach that by my birthday, 23rd of February, I will give away 13 gift card giveaways instead of 11. And by the way, if I do reach that, I'll be giving away 11 of them. That will be $50. So really, have a little bit of a better increase in chances in your odds of winning in the gift card giveaway at 700. But we had to hit 700 and by my birthday, February 23rd, for that to be the case. Otherwise, I'll go back down to 11 gift card giveaways and 9 of them will be 50. So definitely do share the channel around. More content like this is going to be coming up in the future. Tomorrow night, I'll be doing continuation of Gears of War 4 and probably doing another live stream on my main channel, so definitely do stick around for that. It's possible I might even get other content on my second channel uploaded as well, so definitely do stay tuned. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, links down below for all of them. I will also have my Parler down there as well once my Parler gets once the app starts working again. So definitely do check them out as well. I'll keep you guys updated on there to do the censorship. The playlist for this again is in the description. If you guys also want to like to support the channel, so by donating. So check out my Twitch channel here. Follow me in here because I'll be doing more Twitch live streams this week. So definitely stay tuned. And check out my second YouTube channel. I have more content this week as well. I'm gonna shoot for that. So 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 how you doing, one viewer? Let me know. And God help me.
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Game, man. Jesus Christ. This game's ridiculous. Oh, yeah, this is a school, isn't it?
Is that a phone?
To do. Fuck you, bitch. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
What the fuck? Jesus. What the? This game is on next level, brother. What the fuck? Oh my god. Holy mac. This is just fucking weird. I don't know if this is more weirder than freaking the first game, but. I hate this fucking school. Why do I keep coming back to this terrible place? I do not even understand. I was already done with it already enough. Now, I mean, this creature's not as terrifying as the other one that fuck. I mean, unless if it's the same creature, it could have been. Maybe that jump scare just was just worse because I was fucking running back and forth. I didn't even know what the hell to do. But I still hate the damn place, which is worse. I'll last one or two. I don't know, to be honest with you. It's really hard to say. I really don't know at this point. I don't know.
Ah! Fuck.
Oh! Fuck me. Ooh. I'm running.
He's
fuck it.
Coming!
Fuck it. Oh!
What the fuck is this?
Self-pity, and I trust you not to allow your self-satisfaction in such a manner. So if the disciples I have entrusted you to lead are hungry and in pain, afraid, it's necessity of their physical sin and the will of God, present all the food and wine wants you to have, and no more of the visions of this plague, or speak of all our suffering, which none of us will be able to further endure. So rejoice, take us, we'll be able to, so rejoice, take comfort that we will soon reach the center of this suffering and emerge into paradise everlasting. If you cannot control your people by your own by your tongue, then do so by the fist of your mount. Papa loves you, God will deliver you. P.S. I've included this satchel of the Sattled Crickets. Nick so loves. Please see that. Gets them. And knows they are a gift from me. It's all in Blake's head. Whenever he's back at the school, it's in his head. I know, and I freaking hate that. He needs to stop going back to that. It's freaking driving me insane. What's up, Simpake? Simpake Azua? Welcome to the stream. That is a very interesting name to say. Not gonna lie to you. Dude, the footsteps in this is fucking creepy. Does he even have... Oh, he does have shit.
Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? What are you doing? Fuck you. Oh! What are you doing? You son of a bitch. What are you doing? What the fuck is wrong with you? You fucker. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? Well, how do they get into this? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Lord. Dude, what am I supposed to do? I don't fucking understand. Yeah. Oh!
Zaya. Rest.
Oh! Fuck you.
I didn't even fucking look at it. I was too busy, like, fucking screaming. I was like, what the fuck? It looked like an alien fucking creature. Oh my god. How did he fucking... I actually... What? I'm confused. I thought he saw me go in here. What the fuck? Is he really that retarded? I thought I was dead.
You will live again.
He's gonna kill me anyway. Did he seriously lose me?
Lord.
Oh, no.
Oh! Rest.
Oh! Oh!
You.
Oh! No.
Oh, fuck you. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. How did he lose me? Is he really that retarded? What the fuck, man? I don't even know where to go. This is fucked. Fuck. Out of here. Fuck. There's gotta be a way. This cannot be it. Fuck me. Outside, but I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. I got this fucking retard trying to find me. He's right there. Why is he keep going back and forth? You fucker. What is he? Is he seriously gonna? You gotta be kidding me. This is ridiculous. Is he really gonna keep doing the same goddamn thing? If he is, then I'm fucked. Oh. This is ridiculous. Fuck, what button is it? I know it's, what button is it to, I'm gonna have to wait until he fucking... I hate it when I'm like running in the forest, because I have no idea where the fuck to go. So I'm like... Fuck if I know. Fuck me, I don't know where to go. Fuck me, I don't know where to go. Fuck. Over to get out. No! That's fucked! You fucker. Go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. I didn't know that hurts me. I didn't know cactus hurt me. Oh, go, 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 go.
You ain't.
We have you. It's okay.
Shh.
We have you. The gospel isn't done yet. You will report your own resurrection. You will complete your gospel.
No! You
fucker! Yes! Yes! We return him to the way of sorrows. He's still just waiting. Take him!
He rises.
All will have our communion.
God. Oh, no.
Don't.
Help.
Please, don't. Please, don't. Please.
What? They're burying me.
Crazy.
Oh, God.
What? No!
You gotta be kidding me! What?
this. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this. Hail frickin' to the no. To the end, to the end, to the end, to the no. No to the no, to the no, to the end. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. You motherfucker. No to the no, to the no, to the no. No to the no, to the no, to the no. Not today, you fucking bitch. Fuck out.
Get the fuck out.
Use the boat to get the fuck out of here? I think I agree. What's up, no voice? Scary? You're not wrong there. You're not wrong at all, my friend. You're damn right about that. What the hell? How the frick do I get down from this? Oh, I didn't even see this. I gotta jump for that? Are you insane? Huh. This game is so crazy. It's unbelievable. The things that it wants me to do.
How the fuck do I get down there?
This must be to get the hell out of here. Hopefully. About goddamn time. Okay. Okay. Take the rope from off this pulley because I needed to climb to heaven. The fuck? Haha. If that bloated Ezekiel won't give you no more rope, you can cut me down and take it back because I expect I'll be done with it.
Shit.
Okay.
I can't.
Oh.
A rope. I just need a rope.
rope.
What are you gonna find there? What the? Huh.
Jesus, I don't like this. Who the fuck are you? What the fucking knife? Fuck. I still need a goddamn rope. Door jump scare? Question mark. I don't know. It's, you know, sometimes it is, sometimes it. For the most part, it's not always that case. But I will not. What the fuck? Well, that guy is fucked. He's next level. What the fuck? Is that even a guy? Like, Jesus. I don't know. I think the stupid bitch girl, the girl that's fucking 7 feet tall or 8 feet tall, whatever the fuck she is, running around with the goddamn axe with that demon ass voice. Jesus Christ, I can't stand it. It's fucking nuts. How the fuck am I gonna get rid of this guy? He's gonna keep storming around that freaking area. I don't know. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna freaking. How the hell I'm gonna fucking. Is this the same guy? Like, how the hell am I gonna get past him? I don't even know what the hell I'm at. You guys might be able to tell me how many battles I have left. You guys could see it. I know you guys have a better period. gonna lie with you. This game keeps me awake by itself. I don't need no pop to keep me awake. This game frickin' does it by itself. I would say that's the only good thing about this game, I guess, if you're tired, but it will frickin'. Oh, but I'm going it out because I know nothing's gonna happen right here, but again, once I start moving, yeah, I'm gonna start to really wake up. Trust me. I don't know, like, what his routine is. I have no idea. What's next, raining cows and pigs? Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? Suffering. I'm not really sure where to go at this point. Obviously, I know I have to go straight, but I think I do see another building over there, but I don't know. It's gonna be fucking skeptical. He's gonna be right on my ass. I just know that for a fucking fact. What? There's two people? Thank you. are they like not bad or something, or what? I'm confused. I am so confused. I guess not, because they're not fucking doing anything to me. This is just... this is just next level. I don't mean... question is, how come if they're after me, then how the fuck come when they look under the bed they don't fucking see me? Are they just blind or something, or do they not? Is it because I'm... that's confusing. I'm so confused by that. I really fucking am. I don't know. What the fuck? Outlast 1 in terms of scary, it was pretty damn good. This is kind of more confusing, so it is a little bit more terrifying in some ways, because I'm just fucking running around trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go, and I'm running through the goddamn woods, which is not exactly my I mean, they don't fucking do anything, so. Well, fuck you, bitch. I'm not gonna die on no goddamn cross. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. And then I can live. And then die on a cross when I'm fucking 80 years old. Maybe. We'll see about that. But you ain't killing me now, you son of a bitch. Fuck, I'm going back in circles again. This is fucked, man. Oh! Oh! You can't get me, you son of a bitch! Yeah! Kill the demon that kills you, you son of a bitch. Be a way out of here. I'm gonna stop it there. I progressed pretty dang good, and that's what I was shooting to do. I got stuck though. I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. I mean, I have no idea. Damn idea, actually, to be honest with you. I mean, I'm running all over the damn place. It's a freaking maze. That's what it is. So I have no idea. But I'm going to stop it here. I think this is a good place. You know, between an hour and 30 is what I try to shoot for. Maybe next time I might go a little bit longer, maybe like an hour and 30 or an hour and 40. So smash a like if you guys enjoy. Smash the subscribe if you guys are new. Show me the love in the comment section below if you guys are excited that the series is back in action. Some thriller on there. On the channel, if you know what I mean. My social media is Twitter, Instagram, Discord, and my Parler will be in the description below, so definitely check me out on all of them, especially Parler, especially once that app is going again. It it's not going to be censored for long, because they are working on a way to make it so it isn't. Right now it is, but it won't be for long. I have faith in that. And I'll keep you guys posted on that. The playlist for this bad boy linked in the description. Don't forget to check out my Twitch channel, link down below. You guys want to be updated when I do go live on my Twitch channel. I'll be live again tomorrow night with Gears of War 4 first, so stay tuned for that, and then I'll go live with my with the YouTube live stream. So like I said, do stay tuned. Check out my second YouTube channel, Overage Reviews, link in the description as well. I'm trying to hit 30 subs on that. So definitely check out all the links down below for everything. If you guys would like to help support the channel, donate, you guys can do so. Link down below. I hope you guys had a good one. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and subscribe if you guys are new here. Trying to hit 700 by my birthday, February 23rd. Let me know if we could do that. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for tuning in, and let me know in the comments if you guys got scared. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Overage Gaming sign out. Peace. I'll keep you guys updated for more content and quick video tomorrow. So stay tuned. Peace. Overage sign out. Much love.